good, you know, just to be here, be a part of the first, you know, World Basketball Festival. And I also have USA across my chest. It means a lot.
There's always energy every time we come to New York, and you have some of the best basketball players in the world, in the city where they have the best and most passionate fans in the world, and it's just a beautiful mix.
It's a great event, having all those teams coming here and playing in New York, and also meet the people. You know, we're gonna have a couple practice in the Rucker Park, and also going around, so just an honor to be a part of it, and really looking forward to the game.
Play in New York, you know, these games, it has a different meaning, you know. To play in front of the Puerto Rican community that lives here in New York is something special.